Hi, welcome again to Entomology Coaching. My first video is on Introductory Nematology. And continuation to that, let's talk about the history of nematology. Before get into years, let's talk about the genera of most common plant parasitic nematode. Let's take a pen. Okay, the most common names of plant parasitic nematodes are owl nematode Dolichodorus, burrowing nematode Radophilus similis, cyst nematode Globodera and Heterodera, dagger Ziphenema, foliar Aphalanchoides, lance Hoplolemus, lesson Pratelenchus, needle Longidora species, pin nematode Paratelenchus species. These things we have to memorize. None other way to go. And I have to say one thing. The nematode has evolved from 400 million years ago. Their length varies from 0.2 to 12 millimeter, and their width varies from 0.01 to 0.5 millimeter. Next. Reniform nematode, Rotalancula species, rice root nematode, Hishmanella oryzae, ring nematode, Cricanamella species, root knot nematode, Meloidogonis species, sheath nematode, Hemicyclophora, spira Helicotalancus, sting Balanolimus, sting, you know, honeybee will sting us. So, bee sting, like that you can memorize. Clue words help us to remember. Sting nematode Balanolimus, stubby root Paratrichodorus, Trichodorus, stunt Tylenchorhynchus, and white tip nematode Aphalanchoides bessii. And I also quote one important project. It is at international level. The International Meloidogony Project. The International Meloidogony Project was led by J.N. Sasser, J.D. Eisenbeck, Cotter. Its headquarters is at North Carolina State University. It cooperates all the different bodies across the world, such as IGRISAT in India, CIMMAT in Mexico, IPC at Peru, that is International Potato Center at Peru, and International Institute of Tropical Agriculture at Nigeria, that is International Institute of Tropical Agriculture at Nigeria, and International Center for Tropical Agriculture, International Institute of International Center for Tropical Agriculture. One is IITA, another one is ICTA. International Institute of Tropical Agriculture in Nigeria and International Center of Tropical Agriculture is at Colombia. And last one is Asian Vegetable Research and Development Center. We know that is Taiwan. Okay guys, let's move the slide. Let's get into the history. Before I enter into 70s, I like to quote the ancient history. The references of ancient histories of nematode are in different Veda, Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Atharva Veda, under the Sanskrit name of Kirmin, K-R-M-I-N, Kirmin. Meaning worm. The words described in Atharva Vedas are Alkandun for round worms, and Kururu, Kururu for thread worms. These words are described in Atharva Veda. Okay. Like that, various nematodes are described in different books. Let's get into the early history of nematode. In 1656 AD, Borellus described the first free living nematode, vinegar eel. And in 1743, we know that the Neetham. He is a Neetham. Neetham found the wheat ear cockle nematode, that is Vibrio tritici at first. Later it is named by Anguina tritici by Steinbach in 1799. We have a most interesting story residing behind in it. Let's talk about the story. Come guys. In William Shakespeare play, the play name Love Labour's Lost, in Act 4 and Scene 3, served cockles reap no corn. The riddle regarding the cockles was later solved by a Catholic clergyman, Neetham, in 1743, when he crushed one of the stunken and blackened wheat grain and examined under his primitive microscope. He marked some observation, friends. Let's take me as a Shakespeare. I'm going to tell about his observation. He marked that I perceive a soft fibrous substance, a portion of which I placed upon my plate. Let's take a petri plate or any other plate. Sorry, it doesn't come as a wrong. On my plate, it seemed to consist the wholly of longitudinal fibers bundled together. I dropped a globule of water upon it. To my great surprise, the fibers get separated from each other and took life, and moved irregularly with a twisting motion and continued to do so for 9 to 10 hours. Yeah, the story gets finished. This nematode was later named as Vibrio tritici. Now it is called as Anguina tritici by Steinbach in 1799. Okay, let's get into another year, guys. In 1855, Berkeley observed a Vibrios milioidogyni from the galls on the roots of cucumber in England. However, the first specific mention of Orchaean was that Carnot, 1879, who described Anguilla marioni, it is an old name, on the galls of roots of sanfoin. Next year, 1857, Kuhn found Anguilla dipsaiki, it is a old name, now it is called as Ditalancus dipsaiki, infecting the heads of teas of Dipsacus fulonum. And in 1859, a large-scale monoculture of the sugar beet in Europe for the sugar production was facing an economic crisis due to beet-tired soil. What is beet-tired soil? It is a condition referred to as a crop failure due to unknown reason. Then Sargent in 1859 described the decline in sugar beet condition to assist nematode, later named as Heterodera chachiti by Smith in 1871. Next, Kuhn in 1871 did a soil fumigation with carbon disulfide, and in 1873 Butchley gave a definition of about, let us give a detailed account on morphology of nematode. And in 1884, D-Mann gave a note on taxonomic monograph. We know about D-Mann formula. The formula is famously used for measuring nematodes. We have A value, B value, O value, V value, like that. A value is equal to body length divided by greatest body width. Like that, other values have some formula. Let's discuss later. Next, 1892, Atkinson root knot nematode, a fusarium complex on cotton. So much important, friends, this one, 1892. And in 1907, N.A. Koff, who is nothing but a father of nematology, that is Northern Angustus Koff, was employed by the Bureau of Plant Industry in USDA, Washington, D.C. Next, in 1914 only he termed nematology. He proposed a term nematology. In 1913 only he wrote a book, A Contribution to the Science of Nematology, play an important vital role, which is becoming most outstanding book in nematology history. And in 1980, he gave a methodology to extract nematode, sieving method for nematode extraction from soil, mounting of nematode on a double cover slip aluminium slide, and preparation of end face view, new camera lucida apparatus for making illustrations of nematode. Like that, he contribute to the nematology a big role. Next, T. Goody wrote a different books, and this book is Parasitic Nematode and the Disease Dikas. In 1934, he is a Philip J. In 1934, Philip J. book Nematodes that are important to agriculture. And then 1943, Carter formed DD. DD is dichloropropane, which is majorly used for soil fumigation. And in 1945, Christie J.R. found a nematicide, ethyl dibromate. And in 1948, Allen, the world's first formal university course on nematology at UC Berkeley. And in 1951, already we know one book of T. Goody. Another book is A Soil and Fresh Water Nematode. He is a T. Goody. And in 1951 itself, FAO's first international course and symposium occurred. In 1955, the European Society of Nematologists form. And 1956, this is most important, friends, Nematologica, a journal from Netherlands, a first ever independent journal was formed. In 1958, Hewitt Raschke Goghin, most important, friends. A first report of transmission of virus by nematode, Zephyrinema index, transmitting a fan leaf grapevine virus in USA by Hewitt Raschke Goghin. And in 1968, the first Southeast Asia PhD nematology course in India was formed. And in 1969, another journal of nematology from USA. And in 1973, Nematologia Mediterranea in Italy. It is also a journal. And in 1978, Review de Nematology, a journal from France. Next, get into nematology history in India. Before get into the nematology in India, the important one to consider are four things. First one is which nematode, on which crop, on which place occurs at first, and its year. These four things are repeatedly asked in examinations. First one is 1901, that is a first report or KN on T. It occurs first at South India, the first ever report of plant parasitic nematode in India. Most important, friends. And in 1913, Butler, Ufra disease on rice in Bengal. And in 1990, Mill found the seed gall nematode on wheat at Punjab. and 1926, 33, 34, a consecutive years, he found Iyer found a research on organ on vegetables. And in 1936, Dastar found white tip nematode of rice, that is Aflatoxinus besi. And 1956, Thirumala Rao found Orchaean on citrus. Orchaean on citrus. And 1958, Vasudeva gave an account of Bolaya disease of wheat and barley. Bolaya disease of wheat and barley. This first occur in Rajasthan. This is a previous year question. Rajasthan. And next, 1961, Siddiqui, a citrus nematode, a first record. This was first record in UP. The Jones FGW, he is a Jones, found a cyst nematode on potato. And in same year, the first nematology lab in India at Agriculture College, Coimbatore, Dr. A. R. Seshadri, Opa. In 1968, a first Southeast Asian nematology course in India. Already we have seen that. And in 1969, Nematology Society of India formed a first symposium at ARI. And in 1971, Indian Journal of Nematology was formed. And in 1972, a first All India Nematology Workshop at New Delhi. Okay friends, the history portion gets completed. Let's get into the QA sessions. Indian Journal of Nematology, published through Nematology Society of India, in dash times in a year. And options: once, twice, thrice, quadrates. Yes friends, answer is twice. Second question, the first report of plant parasitic nematode in India was by, it's so simple question. Yes friends, answer is C.A. Barber. And in third question, the book Principle of Nematology is written by, the picture is author of Principle of Nematology. You know, this book is the Bible of Nematology friends. Answer is S.G. Thorne. And today's session of largest and smallest. In last video, we see about largest and smallest of free living nematode. Today, plant parasitic nematode. The largest nematode is Paralongidorus maximus. The first one, Paralongidorus maximus, measuring 12 millimeter long. And the smallest one is Pratelenca species of measuring 0.4 millimeter long. Thank you friends. Next session is of morphology of nematodes. Keep watching, keep supporting. Thank you friends.